Vincent Tejeda walked off the back of the mound, forgetting that it was the ninth inning. He stood there for a long time and didn't start going to the dugout until he saw all the Braves players collected at home plate. And Robinson Tejeda, who's been pitching brilliantly, meet Troy Glaus, who's been swinging it tremendously. Great extension. Braves with 5 runs have now won 41 straight.